Hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Terra Loss and I am finally back on my main channels. Yes, I know I haven't posted that one for a week because, in case you don't know, a community guideline strike for a hate speech, which I don't understand how, but it doesn't matter right about now. But now I'm finally back. I'm so glad that I'm finally be able to do something that I'm gonna do react for once, just in case. But in case you don't know, I'm actually gonna finally react to Crow of the fan film of Full Movies, and this one's by Crow official fan film channel. Shout out to from one of the crew of Crows, because in case you don't know, once again, I remember watching this when I was a kid. You know, RP to Brandon Lee, Bruce Lee's son. I mean, man, it's sad how this happens. But you know, I'm actually gonna do this for Brandon Lee and Sting, cause you know Sting had used Crow for like, I don't even know, but it's very classic of him for Sting, because in case you don't know, I remember watching it from WCW when I was a kid, and I just know it that he reminds me of Sting. Well, not Sting. He reminds me from Crow, because that's how he actually tribute for him. And that's how all things starts, man. But yeah, so want to say thanks for the cast and crew members that actually worked their ass off for making this film, and it's finally here, and you know, it's always gonna happen at Michigan, because I was born in Michigan, at Detroit, Michigan, because that's the only thing the first time I was born with, because man, I just wish I would go back at Detroit and just look at it once again, because, you know, I was hoping that, you know, just happened for the first time. But, enough for that one, because it's finally here once again, and, yeah, we're gonna react to it in 5, 4, 3, all right. James Randolph, Kelly, Tom Lucas, and Brandon Lee. RIP to them, man. Woo, I'm very excited about it. Very excited. I want to thank y'all for being patient with me, because is there anything that people may have as easier current life, pattern, image? Alright, don't worry, I'll be careful. It's, you know, disturbance, it's a strong language, short views, sports, as a result. Alright, gotcha. I'll be careful on that one, just in case. But yeah! I want to say thank y'all for being patient, because I know I haven't been, you know, posting anything for a while, so what just happened?
Fear not, child. You are very welcome here. Just focus on your breathing. There's a lot we have.
There's been an upset.
What is it?
One has been brought back.
I can't believe it.
There's something.
What is it?
I seem to have mistaken you for someone else.
He sees an opportunity. Possession, potentially. There's nothing left to do but follow his command.
My deepest apologies. But this is past the point of departure. Now you will have to bear witness to something that your mind may or may not find tolerable.
He's approaching us.
This is where all stories end. And when this is over, I can't promise things will ever be the same.
Oh, shit. I know you told me there's a warning, you know, a bunch of light and stuff, so I'll try to be careful if I could. I'm trying to focus on it, cause I don't even know how, but...
got here last week. Let's go, Skull Cowboy.
Are you gonna pay my fucking bill, bitch? Fuck you, fucking doorman.
Hey, somebody's waving at you.
Yeah, fuck you, fucking salami sandwich eating motherfucker. Fucking nerd, fuck you. Fuck your mother, probably fucking working.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Here. So, to this dock.
So the whole thing is a flashback from it. Okay.
Where is he?
Should I smoke these?
We can take you there.
These days I'm gonna come home. I'm only gonna have one eye.
It's not gonna be you coming home. It's not gonna be my fault.
Ah.
Thank you. have him from.
Did you see him in there?
I did.
Do you see the way he treated me?
I did.
He fucking took my shoes and our car.
Your shoes?
Yeah, he took my shoes. And then drove off. They expect me to walk home?
Well, I guess not anymore.
Fuck.
But why'd he take your shoes?
I don't know. Because he's a fucking asshole? Is this what he fucking does?
Get ready. Alright, I'm gonna try to aim for that. Okay?
Okay.
Goodbye, sweet rock. Nope.
Oh, okay. I mean, you tried.
Just kidding, it's today.
No.
And you can get another layer of grade.
So I can get another grade. So I can. Alright, cool.
Donnie, are you letting him win? Hey. Bud,
what a.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Hey.
How's it going?
I guess I'm just like really confused because I don't know what I'm doing and I don't feel like anything is being explained to me. Am I pissing him off? Like what's going on? I feel like I'm third wheel here, and I just want to be, like, included.
You're not the third wheel. You're not the third wheel.
Are you sure?
Yes. You okay? Don't be such a baby.
I can help you. You're aggressive.
No, I'm not.
You do everything you know how to.
No, I don't. Well, that's the way you like it, huh?
What?
I think you look kind of sexy with an eye patch, huh?
Maybe I should have been a pirate for Halloween. Is that too cheesy?
No. I think it though. So, how was putting on Donnie's bandana? How did that feel?
Oh, it's good.
It's like he trusted you with that.
Yeah, I was actually not expecting that, so. Yeah.
You kind of like taking care of him a little bit?
Yeah, of course. I'm glad he's coming around.
Good at it. something?
Yeah, right. Okay. I don't know what I'm meant for. Sometimes. But this. I'm gonna do my very best.
This is good.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay.
Hey! Hey!
Julian, get the fucking top!
Hey! Hey, buddy!
Fucking salami sandwich eating motherfucker.
All right.
Fuck you. Fuck your mother, probably fucking working the fucking cotton gin too, didn't she? Fucking ass.
All right, you know, I'm fucking built as well.
Sorry about that. Yeah, so I guess, what's his name? I think his name's Eric. Yeah, I think it's Eric. Or maybe it's a different name. I totally forgot. But, yeah, so I think he's having a flashback of, you know, I believe of his wife. And, you know, his wife is pregnant, you know, they're gonna have a baby, and, I don't know what caused her depths to it, because I think what happened, I think it might have some to do with of his death, and I don't know. We'll get to that part in a minute. So sorry about that. I'm just trying to shit. All right. Okay. Sorry about that. All right. Alright, let's continue. Yeah, so that's, I guess that's how he having a flashback.
We should stop here. Past this. We can't save you from what you see.
Are you? stupid to think of it.
All right, what?
Our band has a name?
What's the new band name?
Yay.
Dipsticks? The Dipsticks?
Whatever, dude. Whatever. Whatever.
What is it?
I've seen you around here a couple times. I figured I'd say hi.
Well, hello. Don't worry about it. Nice to meet you too.
Okay, it's Vince.
Hi,
sorry.
Vince.
What's your costume?
I am ghostly dead tavern wench, i.e. things I stole out of my closet.
So like old time tavern wench where you serve more than drinks?
No, not like that. Ooh.
I was just thinking that we could talk, maybe get to know each other.
Oh, it would be great. You're welcome to join my boyfriend and my brother and me. You can come.
I would rather we just talk, if that's okay. Actually, yeah, let me show you something. Yeah, just sit right here. I mean, it's nice and private. We could really get to know each other.
Come on, man.
Listen.
She had a boyfriend.
Please don't touch me.
What's the rush?
I'm just gonna go back to the bar, okay?
I think we should just stay here and talk.
Okay. It's not okay. It's not okay with me. I would just.
Okay, well, at this point.
Are you drunk or something?
That it's okay.
Okay. You know what? Fuck it. Just. Can you please just let me go? What are you gonna do, Vince?
Always wanted.
A tavern wench? Get the. Let me go!
My boys get you.
But what about Donnie? Are we really gonna have to go back?
I'm telling you, I need to get back to the car. I will go get Donnie in a little bit.
Okay.
I have to get you back.
Okay, I understand that I'm pregnant. I understand that we're going, but fucking Donnie is still back there.
I don't think you understand the severity of the fucking situation.
I don't understand. How the fuck do I not understand? Tell me what I don't understand here.
Because you're arguing with me right now about this thing, and you shouldn't. Hey, Mick! Mick, hey!
Really? Fucking...
nice night out here, huh?
We'll just hang right there.
There's a lot more room out here, you know? So stuffy.
What the fuck do you want, man? Just leave us the fuck alone!
Come on, now. I just thought we could all get a little air.
Just back the fuck off, man!
Maybe brought some friends with me?
Hey.
It's over, man. Come on.
Not so much.
Come on, dude.
I think we, all know why.
Find this chick.
Fuck you, man! Come on, Dean.
No. Wait, no!
What the fuck? Fuck, Julian, no! No!
Wait, fuck! No, man, fuck!
Fuck my fucking life, dude! Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here.
We gotta get the fuck out of here, man!
Julian, get in the fucking car! Now!
Begins anew.
You shouldn't have looked.
She's so scared. I'm sure there's much that needs explaining.
Where she is.
Where she's going.
Why don't you join us? What else is left for you?
Thank you.
psycho?
Man, I try to help. You know, I tried it, guys. I'm a psycho.
Your whole life. Why are you always giving me a hard time? Your whole life. Why are you always giving me a fucking hard time? Okay.
Listen.
I'm a psycho.
Okay.
I got it.
Shut up. Fucking man. You two ever leave each other alone. Ever. How about just 5 fucking seconds of silence?
5 fucking seconds. Just shut the fuck up.
That's good.
5 fucking seconds.
We're fucking what?
5 fucking seconds.
What are you gonna do? You gonna shoot me? Huh? What, am I not pregnant enough for you? And I think that was a little fucked up. Here. Just go ahead. Go ahead and do it. Come on. Just. Come on. Go ahead and do it. Go ahead, shoot me. I'll save us a spot in hell.
Come on, Christ, the three of you, shut the fuck up! Shut up! Any fucking sleep!
Fucking Christ.
Calm down. You're all fucking
right. Move. Vince. Relax.
Fucking relax? Mitch? Why do you always gotta open your fucking mouth?
Don't. What are you fucking doing, dude? Huh? Well, why do you got a fucking gun on my throat?
Chill out.
Fucking losing it. Relax.
Is everybody just sure nobody saw shoot that girl?
Julian, shut the fuck up.
I mean, we just up and left.
Julian,
I
shut
don't
up!
Think that very smart!
Shut up! Not another fucking word. God. We're not there. We're all fucking three of you not there. Like nothing fucking happened watching fucking Batman and Robin. You fucking shot her, Julian. Fucking babysitting.
Yo, hey, come on. You lying?
Be my fucking guest.
Every room has its sympathetic vibration. An oval will shatter glass like the great Caruso did with his voice. The note for this room should be F sharp above high C.
We're just like you. People. Souls. Who have lost everything. We are all victims here.
It's a strange feeling. Tirelessness. The isolation of endless space. Life reveals itself as nothing more than a brief exile between two starry and starless cavities. And what use most of us seem to make of it.
Any word on the relatives? Nobody?
For Andrew. Over.
get in the front, my man?
You wanna ride with me? Yeah? Come on. It'll be alright, come on. Safety first.
Should I smoke these?
Yeah, well, sometimes you want to die.
Why do you want to die?
It doesn't fucking matter, man. Irony. Despair. Fear.
Saw you running down that street, screaming.
You'll live in that memory forever if nothing is done.
I really did love him, Dean. I did. Yeah, but you know they say real love lasts forever.
Instead of learning to let go, most people only learn how to take things away.
As many times I considered Satan as the fitter emblem of my condition. For often, like him, when I viewed the bliss of my predecessors, the bitter gall of envy rose within me. Yeah, God in pity made man beautiful and alluring after his own image. But my form is a filthy type, yours more horrid even than the very resemblance. Yeah, okay. Satan and his companions, fellow devils, to admire and encourage him. But I, solitary and aboard, so.
Dean, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
You've already lost so much. Mother. Father. Now your lady. And your child. Does that sit well with you?
We have both grieved. And triumphed. Which side would you like to be on?
Grief is pain. And pain is power. It's time you set the wrong things right. Deliver them that hurt. Make them feel.
these motherfuckers and take their soul.
Where the fuck is it? Where the fuck's the gun? Where the fuck's the gun, Andy? Fuck! Fucker. Real pain in the ass. I'm gonna fucking kill you. Get it.
Ooh.
I just need to go inside to take care of something. Okay? You're safe here, buddy. I promise you. Okay? So, I'm going to lock these doors, and you're not going to let anyone inside, okay? Right, buddy? Good.
Save up for Halloween, I guess that's okay. I mean, that's okay for now. Whoa! Oh!
Thank you.
so good. Don't leave me. What the fuck? The fuck is this? I can't even wrap my fucking head around this. I never thought I'd be talking to you again. You fucking killed my brothers. The fuck is this, Dean? I put a hole in your fucking head! Am I fucking dreaming? What the fuck? I never thought I'd be fucking shooting you twice in one night, Dean. Julian? What the fuck can I say? Never wanted it. But look at us now! We're not so fucking different, Dean. Is that what you wanted? Is that what your fucking girl wanted? Go fucking home, Dean.
Time to take it back. Take it all back.
Thank you.
She can be a little feisty.
Who can blame her?
Get the fuck up! Fuck you, Dean! Hey, what the fuck is that?
Ha ha ha!
were so proud of you. Our boiling man.
Don't you fucking move! You, man, you were fucking dead. I watched you die. I watched you die. I watched Mitch put you into the fucking trunk! You were fucking dead. Right after I fucking shot. I fucking killed her!
Sorry. female victim is in critical but stable condition. Police units have been sent to investigate the potential hideout. The total number of suspects is unknown at this time.
And is there any additional information on the male victim at this point?
The male victim's location is unknown, but presumed dead. Reporting live from FYBL, Detroit.
What an awful, awful situation. Let's hope these men are found and brought to justice.
I've called for backup.
Now they might not get you.
Can't trust any of you.
You don't have to place trust in death for it to be brought to you. The only way you'll return to her is to let go.
It's the best thing. You aren't moving on just for you. You're moving on for everyone you love.
You want us to bring her to you. But I don't think your child would prefer that.
So this is it. I'll never see her again.
Which is all we've been told.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Fae's rarest these, well.
I bet.
Well, they exist far, far above us.
This brings me back to when I entered. You're even dressed the same.
I'm nothing like you.
Not yet. Watch the havoc that feasts upon you. Life will keep going on and on without any path to connect to what's around you. You'll waste away until there's nothing left of you. Till the lights leave your eyes, the flesh slides off your skull, till you finally rot from the inside out. this is just an old wave, ending its motion. It has been since the day you were born. Time to keep moving.
Remember when you said mine? And I said forever?
You said only forever.
It's forever.
Thank you. was so fucking beautiful. That was fantastic. I did not know it gets so much serious and very sad. Somehow I didn't mention that escalated very fantastic film. That was very good. I'm not going to lie, man. That was great. I did not know it was gonna get very sad in the first place. I just thought about it, but yeah, somehow Dean decided to, you know, to like go to heaven, you know, see his daughter. Even though it's very sad as hell, I did not know that that shit happens in the first place. Like, I feel every pain that's been going on with me, and even though, you know, all of us is a victim, and can't save one that you only love, and you decide to get vengeance. That was amazing, man. You know, shout out to, once again, for shout out to everybody who actually working so hard to from all of this. It's great, man. That was great, man. That was very great. That was great, man. I can't believe I cried. I'm so sorry, you guys. The only reason how it make me feel, because that's how I really wish that, sorry about that. That's how I really feel about the whole, you know, experience about, you know, me becoming an actor, because even though if you wanted to, you know, try out the big ones instead of, you know, making a film or a fan film at the same time, because, you know, it just feel like I have so much pressure on it, and I know I get too much emotional about it, because that's how I want to feel, because if I know if I want to become a real actor, it'll be cool, because I'll be having so much experience about it, and all the stuff, man. But right now, this is great, man. This is great. I know that I will try to review it next time, soon. Well, maybe later, because I think I ran out of time of me to react to it. But maybe tomorrow I will gladly review for it. For Crow Fan Film, and I want to say thank you for Crow Fan Film for actually make a fantastic movie. Cause I know I'm gonna be watching the original movie ones from the Crow, and jeez, that was incredible. If y'all enjoy it, make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you're new here. Click the bell notification down below. And that's going to be it. Because, stuff that else I can do till now. But, yeah. Thanks for Crow Film. They did a good job for it. I suggest you go watch it. It'll be linked in the description down below. And let me know what you feel about Crow Fan Film. Hopefully I will watch it again. Even though it's very, you know, great storylines and stuff, and sad. Yeah, so that's it for today. I'm gonna be out for now. I will see y'all next time, probably on, I don't know, we'll see, but yeah, man. Also, thank y'all for so much for supporting me for over the past couple of years, and yeah, like I said, man.